Hi, everyone. Meteorologist Chris Jarzynka in for Josh Judge. And just this fine weather continues to roll on. Lower humidity. Now, there will be a few more clouds around today than have been over the last few days. And there is just an outside chance of a scattered sprinkle in one or two places late in the day. Otherwise, it's going to be a very nice day. Kind of spring-like, ironically enough, with summer starting this morning. High temperatures around 70 up north and in the mid to upper 70s south. I'm feeling a little bit milder south away from the seacoast. However, at the shore, you're going to be closer to 70 degrees as a sea breeze sets in the afternoon. It'll be a rather weak sea breeze, so I don't expect it to cool much farther inland than, say, Route 95. Otherwise, our temperatures very comfy in the 70s. Now, the dry air does mean cool overnight temperatures. So for tonight, mainly clear, cool. There will be a few high clouds around. Temps dropping into the low 40s north and 40s and 50s elsewhere. Here's how it breaks down. Lower 40s, around 42 in the north country. Temps elsewhere hanging in the 40s north and west and in the lower 50s in places like Manchester and out towards the seacoast. And here's your next 5 days. A few more clouds around for the day tomorrow as well, and there could also be a scattered sprinkle, mainly north and west in the afternoon, but I would not cancel any out-of-door plans over that. Warmer tomorrow, too. Highs around 80, still low humidity. The humidity does start to increase on Monday, an outside chance of a scattered thundershower, a better chance of that coming in on Tuesday, and Wednesday may be our next shot for some meaningful rainfall, and it's been a while since we've had some. With scattered thundershowers, that could turn into a soaking rain on Thursday. Thanks very much for clicking on this WMUR Weather on the Web videocast.